All right, we're back. Peyton misbehaved. Here we go. Welcome back to Murder Party 8. Look how much fun we're having. This is the gaming channel. Ah, dang, somebody hit me. It's okay. Right now, we're winning. Today if you get that sign, I get this sign. But you can come over here and help. That's why I'm gonna do a video. I'm gonna help you. Oh crap. Get down with this sign. Come on. Oh crap, it's gonna be close! Alright, we got it. Haha. Alright, come on, Toadette. Yeah, I'm just kidding. It doesn't even actually hit them. Alright. So far, I'm gonna leave the minigame start because I have a lot of coins. My 10 coins for a what? Slow go! Bye, Candy. Got too much candy. Throw it twice. Keep slow. I mean, just throw it the twice candy. This one. Throw it. Bullet candy. Oh, I think you're in the. Wait, am I in that area? I think I'm in that area. 9. 9. And a 9. Triple 9. 27. Oh yeah, she definitely got me. She's going around the whole board. She got Waluigi. Wow, that was a good turn for her. Alright, what would be the best? Oh no, because I got a bouncy candy. Yep. I was about to say, what would be the best way to get Toadette or Waluigi? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. If I go to the run of this one, I had to get 18 or higher. Or if I go to this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. If I go to the love, I gotta get 16. But no, I am not risking it. 10. Yep, I'll let the crunch. Bargain. What would be the best choice right now? Buy a Bowser. Hopefully, I'm gonna go ahead and play a save and take the bullet candy. Because once I go over there, I use my Bowser candy, and on the next turn they use their bullet candy, I will have the ability to use my bullet candy from far away. And this time I'm going to buy a Bowser candy, if there is a Bowser candy in this big market sale. Yes, there is. Alright. Wow. 2 big bargain sales in a row. I just spent 20 coins on. Yeah, this will help me. I'm gonna use my bullet candy next turn. So 9. Slow go candy. Oh, I thought I was gonna land on the reversal. I'm about to say all that playing for nothing. Yeah, but we need to stop Toad. Really do. Alright, come on, shake it up. Oh, not sick and twisted, dude. Well, as I beginning, we're in the blackest hole of all, Bowser's warp orbit. It's seriously sick and twisted, like this one is about to be. I never win this minigame. Hopefully today I win this minigame. If I do, that's gonna be, I'm gonna be a happy guy. Oh God! Stop jumping on my head! Like I said, I could be out because this guy's jumping on my head. Oh crap! I almost rescued. I almost fell off. For the first time, I'm actually doing good. Oh, I'm doing good. Oh, never mind. Till that end, dang it. Well, I'm proud of myself. That's the farthest I ever made. Yeah, I'm proud of myself. That's the farthest I ever made in that minigame. And I'm proud of myself. So good job, Toadette and Toad. I'm showing good sportsmanship. Cause they won. My plane. Come on, Wally. If he gets out. Nope. I knew it. The second I knew he was gonna use his bullet cane. But it's okay. 8, 2, get a 1. Nope. Dang. This is why I have a bullet candy. They got told too. Nope. I am going to use my bullet candy for this turn. So if I can get 7 stars, I'll be back in 2nd place. Right. See look. Mario Party is about having fun with your friends. Wait, did she not? OMG, Toadette! Oh! Now this is what I was afraid of. She used it. Oh, great. Well, thanks a lot, Toadette. Now I have to waste my bullet candy. Well, there goes that plan. Thanks to Toadette. 6. I gotta try to get a high number. 6. 2. 14. Still. Man, I can't believe it. I have to waste a bullet candy. Because Toadette, Toad has the happiness star. The green star or happiness star. I'm gonna call it the happiness star. Yep. He definitely has the happiness star. Versus 2. Yes, Crop Survivors. Hopefully I be the carrots. If you're already on 8 minutes, so surprising. Always the hand, dude. I'm always the hand. It's okay. Alright, we'll take my mom again. Toad. Alright, Toad, do a very good job of picking up the carrots. Alright. Come on, Toad. Why are you just standing there? Alright, come on, dude. Come on, Toad. Alright, Toad, now just do your job. Dude, come on, Toad! Come on, hurry up! Come on! Hurry up, Toad! Come on! Hurry up! Yeah, we got it! Woo! Good job, Toad! Good job. I was about to be scared. I thought Toad didn't win. But we won. Good job, Toad. Alright, everybody. Well, no, now, Rory. No, don't end it out yet. When it's my turn, we will stop for this part. Wallet. He has to get a 14 or higher to get me. He got it. Oh my gosh. This is what I was afraid of. Wait, maybe not. Yep, he got it. I was thinking of getting 2 ones. If he got 2 ones, I could have been safe. You know, he got me. Oh. Wait a minute. No, I have my Bowser candy. I have my Bowser candy. Ooh, and if I go to the left, I can get Toad, as long as Toad Dead doesn't land on reversal space. If she does, I'm gonna be mad. Please do not land on reversal space, Toad Dead. Please do not land on reversal space. 20 coins for what? 1,000? Bullet. Now, this is going exactly well as last time. Alright, everybody, I am going to end it off right here. Thank you guys for watching this part. Stay tuned for the next part. Do not go anywhere. More Mario Party 8 will be right back. Stay tuned.